Okay, working on my pinkies, feeling this pinky, feel like on the backswing my right pinky's pulling the cord back, left pinky's pushing, coming down, left pinky's pulling, right pinky's pushing, still trying to stretch my right side out a little bit. Pitch dark out there. Felt, you know, real good on that last one. Just feel like, get back here, just feel like this pinky's just pulling the club back, this pinky's pushing. Get to here, feel like left pinky starts pulling, the right pinky starts pushing, and I come through again, trying to keep my upper torso out over the ball. All right, so U.S. Mid-Am qualifier, last hole. I'm going to try to hit a fade just right at water fountain and fade it into the pin. Just a beautiful fade. Just felt like I got in there. I was in over top of it. Felt like pulled that right pinky, pushed with the left pinky, came down, pulled the left pinky, pushed with the right pinky. Felt like I got in here, felt my lower body open up. Feel like my right elbow got up in here and just hit just a beautiful fade. So, hope I can get that in the real thing. See you guys.